question. Good question.
Question about climate change, specifically in the context of our military and security threats, which are very real. If you look around the Eurasian supercontinent, people get more and more into the coastal areas, which creates more and more instability if you have floods or tsunamis or what have you. I would like, though, to open the lens a little bit, talk about climate change and responses more broadly to just military and security, if that's okay.
Yeah, let's hear it.
3 years ago, I said, as I've long said, that the great weight of evidence shows that the Earth's climate has warmed up in the last couple hundred years. I think there's good evidence, and it's a reasonable inference, that 200 years of industrialization by human activity has contributed to that.
True!
What I have doubts about are the feasibility of some of the proposals to address that, to reduce greenhouse gas emissions.
Like what? Who's doing anything?
Three years ago about that, we were still just on kind of the beginning edge of the surge in natural gas production across America. Greenhouse gas emissions have fallen over the last couple of decades in the United States. And that's important. Because as we produce more natural gas, and as the cost of natural gas has gone down, it's better than coal. And natural gas is better than coal.
Earthquakes.
It's also important because we have new cutting-edge coal-fired technologies like we have right now.
Let's see it.